1,000 plus is the death toll at the moment. From what you're saying, that's going to go up significantly higher.
Yes, there are many sort of rumours, aren't there, about where it may end up. And of course, Syria has its count too. And I think it's really difficult to estimate, obviously very precisely, because you need to get under the rubble. But I'm sure it'll double or more. And that's terrifying.